And the trumpets, they go. And the trumpets, they go.
What is going on, guys? I'm MP_3 here, and welcome back to another episode of SAPDFR. Today I'm going to be joined by my friend, Big Ziggy, 4567, and he is going to be inviting some of his friends to do some roleplay. So we're going to wait for them to join, and then we will get situated with ourselves. So, sit back, relax, and when they join, I'll turn the recording back on, and we'll play. So, I'm going to be a civ today. I'm going to be a police officer today, and we'll determine who's going to be a civilian. So in that case, sit back, relax, and we'll be right back. Alright guys, so we're back, and it looks like Big Ziggy's friend, or I don't know, Road Rider 131, he's going to be a cop with me today. And Road Rider, just make sure you read the rules up top. And then we will start, okay? You got it all down? Alrighty, so, let's start. Alrighty, so I'm gonna be a cop with Mr. Road Rider. Let me get my uniform on, and I have to turn off my radar. There we go, my radar's on. And, Road Rider, you have to turn your radar off. Make sure I can get some weapons, too. Oh, you're gonna chips it? I was gonna be a bike cop, too. Oh, I accidentally took. Yeah, I guess. Alright, let me get my helmet on. Let me turn off my radar. Settings. Off. Alrighty. 3 Charlie 3 Dispatch. I'm going to be 10-8, 10-41. Bike one. Okay. There's something fishy going on at the gas station here. 3 Charlie 83, I got suspicious activity going on at the gas station. There's a canis here with the door open. Oh, hello, sir. You know, you're really suspicious when you're leaving your door open here. Okay, well, make sure you park normally and turn off your vehicle next time. Thank you. Oh my god, he almost fucking hit you. Third Charlie 83 Dispatch. 1011 Main Street. It's gonna be 29 Tom Robert Adam 594 on a black Canis Mesa. He almost hit unit number with me, verify. What is your call sign? Yeah, something with the phonetic alphabet. Yeah, no, just do like one something. Like, think of an alphabet, think of a letter that you want, and then use three numbers. Okay. One king 31, turn on your lights. I said turn on your lights. Thank you. Make contact with the driver. Sir, can you roll your window down for me? Alright, do you know why I stopped you this evening? Yes, that's the... Wow. Hey! Get back in the car! Alrighty. Aw, mine didn't. Okay, anyways, you do realize that you almost hit my officer back here? Can I have your license, registration proof, or insurance? Alright, can you confirm the name on this, sir? John Thompson. Alright, just sit tight with me, Mr. Thompson. Charlie 83, run a John Thompson for me. No, you, sir, you almost hit him. Alright, sir, everything comes back clear. Here's all your stuff. I'm just gonna give you a warning. We do not need officers having broken toes tonight. So, just, make sure you, don't follow too closely to anybody tonight. Don't do anything stupid. Anyways, you're free to go, have a good night, and, stay safe. Yeah, it's fine. The Trailer 3 and 1 King 31 are gonna be code 4 tonight. Just in the Grape Sea area. This guy's got a busted taillight. AI. Look, this guy's got a busted taillight. Look at that. That guy's stupid. Turn your headlights on. Oh, what the heck? Okay. What's going on, sir? What? Alright, I guess we'll follow this guy. I mean, his uncle's being killed? Whoa! Jesus! Yeah, this guy's reckless. Where is he going? Sir, what is this about? There's no one in here. Whoa! Shots fired! Oh my god. Officer? Oh my God. Jesus. Three, Charlie 83, be advised, we have an officer down. All units code 4 and 10-8. County Medical has arrived. Three, Charlie 83 will be code 4, 10-8. Oh my God, dude. AI, really? AI piece of crap almost just knocked me off my bike. Turn your lights on, unit. Picture 93, signal 11. Jode Lane. Go somewhere else, unit. Don't keep following me. Go patrol. Yes. Well, King 31, are you trying to pull over somebody? Yes. You can just say that. You don't have to call me. You can just say that. And make sure if you're in a 1080, if you're in a pursuit, make sure to call it out in game and tell me where he's going. Okay, well, you have to say that. Otherwise, I don't know where he's going. Alright, say that in game. Say that in game. One King 31. Direct. One King 31, do you hear me? Guys, do you hear me at all? Hello? Hello, guys. I'm totally not speak. I'm so speaking English. Hello. What's going on? Where are you? Okay. If you're like in an area, just turn your sirens off. Alright, so you're 10-0 at this time. You don't know where he is. Alright. Shots fired, shots fired. Shots fired somewhere. I just heard, did you hear those shots? Guys, shots fired. I got shots fired in Sandy Shores. I hear your siren. You got him? Give me 20s. What is his location? What is his location? Are you on the highway? Wait, are you on Alhambra or Joshua? Oh yeah, you're on Algonquin. Yeah, you're on Algonquin here. Yeah, I got Algonquin right here. I'm on Algonquin. Do you have eyes? Wait, was that you that I just passed? Yeah, I'm gonna check around the entire area of Sandy Shores. Maybe he's like in a house or something. So, alright, stand there, get your gun out, and just aim at the door. Hey! What are you doing? Get on the ground! Stop moving! Taser! Don't tase him, wait. Get on the ground, put your hands up! Wait, he's got something in his hand? No, he doesn't. Alright, watch crossfire. Turn around, face away! Yeah, move your truck. Sir, turn around and put your hands up. Turn around, you're gonna get tased. Put your hands up. Cuffed. Alright, got the right to remain silent. Anything you can say and can will be against you in a court of law. You have a veteran attorney. If you can have 411, will be reporting to you. And say, Sandra, do you understand these rights that I've read to you, sir? Okay, wait. Okay, sir, officer, you can drop your weapon. Alright, you got anything that's gonna stick me, poke me, anything? Any weapons like that? Do you have any weapons on you, sir? Alright, where is it located? Alright, I took that from you. Alrighty, sir, you're gonna be placed under arrest you're gonna be detained for right now. We have an active person on the run, and you're the only one in the area. We have searched the 24/7 and around Sandy Shores. We've been hearing shots fired all over the place, and you're the only suspect in this area, or the only subject that is acting suspiciously. I don't care, sir. I don't care. Alright, you're gonna be detained this time, and we'll get you information at the station. Alright, 1-3-3 and 1-King-31 are gonna be code 4 tonight. 1-Suspect-10-15 will be back at the station for briefing. Because that's our way of cuffing, you can't fit anybody in vehicles. So let's 10-7 back to Grapeseed and go 10-8. And we are back, guys. My friend called. I'm gonna see where he is. What? Wait. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Alrighty. I don't know where he is, but I don't care. I literally had to sit. On the side of the road while I went downstairs and did laundry. Like, I literally had to do that. So now I'm back. My recording's back. Stop tailgating me. Alright, I'm gonna go signal 11 over here. I'm gonna go signal 11 right here. No, he wasn't acting suspicious. He was getting in his vehicle. No, I didn't see. Alright, if he comes this way and he's acting suspicious, I'll probably go ahead and pull him over, but... Oh, it's just something in deathmatches. I don't know what it is. Well, don't be in my spot, but, like, be down the road or somewhere else that, you know, you shouldn't, that, you know, he wouldn't be expecting us to see him. There's so many bikes. There's so many Sanchez's where I'm located right now. I just see Sanchez after Sanchez after Sanchez. Alright, there's you. What? Oh my god, stupid AI. Dude, I just said go. Dude, you're... What? What the... Dude, come here right now. Stolen police car. Stolen police car. Right there, right there, right there. Going, I don't know which way, Josh Road, he just 1050 with a vehicle. He just 1050 with a vehicle, still continuing, Main Street. Oh, he 1050 with a biker. Dead biker. Still continuing, Seaview. I'm lead unit. I have the speed boost. All right, starting into the airport. He just hit some rocks. He's taking the exit, going left. Seaview Road, now Jode Lane. Going over the bridge. passing O'Neill's farm. Almost hit a biker. High rates of speed. Oh, he's turning around. He's flipping around. He's going into O'Neill's ranch. He's going into the channel. He's going back Jord Lane towards Seaview. I got secondary. Oh, God. He's going back down Seaview towards Grapeseed. Towards Main Street. I'm primary. Still continuing. Main Street. He's drifting. Still on Main Street. Passing the police station now. Oh, you got that speed boost. I'll be secondary. Oh, God. On Main Street. Pit him! Oh, God. He's flipping back around Main Street. 10-4. He's on a farm. I can still hear a siren. I don't know where he... Did you lose eyes? Wait, you're behind him now? Or do you not know where he is? Alrighty, so... He's 10-0. I don't know where he is. We lost eyes. Be on the lookout for that stolen police car. I'm gonna circle back around to the police station on Main Street and see. I want to get a, I want a thumbnail. Oh, wait, let me, hang up real quick. Wait. Yeah. The heck? Oh, nothing. I don't know. Wait, that Sand King is not... Hold on. That Sand King just turned out of an off-road. I'm just gonna see. Do you know the description of our subject? Oh! Oh my God! Jesus Christ, unit! What are you doing? On my screen, I'm dead! I'm dead! What the heck? Look at my poor baby! There's like lights busted on it! Oh my God, Oh my God, you killed that person across the street! You killed that person across the street! Oh my God, dude. Well, it looks like we're gonna need new cars. God, my bike is just... No, you're not good! My bike is destroyed after what you did to it. I was making sure that the suspect in that black Sand King... Yeah, there's the... Wait, isn't that the suspect? Isn't that the car? Wait, this is the car. Okay. Wait, are you sure this one with the door that was open? Okay. Alright, while I'm back, I'm gonna go back on patrol. That was the worst, dude. I stepped on the brake so I could see. Basically, what I saw was, I was seeing if the suspect in that Sand King was our guy. Oh, what the fudge, AI! What the heck, dude? What the heck? Okay, this is a load of chaos. I'm just gonna get out of here, and I'm not gonna worry about it. Nope, goodbye. Nope, I'm done. What just... Wait, are you... Shots fired? Okay. Well, I don't know, but... I'm just confused at this point. Because I was looking behind me, and all of a sudden this car just turned in front of me. Your lights are on. What the heck? Why did that guy just randomly pull over? Just don't worry about it. Dude, your lights are on. Your license irons are still on. Alright, anyways. I don't know what just happened, but you were coming at me full force. I was in that Sand King. I was looking in the Sand King to see if that was our guy, and you just rear-ended the crap out of me. No, it's a farm. Why? It's a really tiny farm. It's a little warehouse. No, people do it all the time. I've seen people go up there. I mean, yeah, what the... Are you trying to kill us, sir? Ah, man. You trying to kill us? Just don't. Just don't worry about it, I guess. I don't know what his deal is. Alright, I'm gonna get some gas here. Alright, that car is seriously following us. I'm gonna stop him. You go back on patrol. I'll radio if I need you. Hey, sir? Sir, can I ask you what you're doing and why you're following us and excessive honking? Well, over there, you almost pulled out in front of me. I'm on a bike, so you could have killed me. Well, you almost did, sir. Alright, what are you stopping over here for? Hey, sir? Hey, you're not allowed to leave. Okay, so what's that property you were at over there? That's your warehouse? Okay, and what were you doing over there? Because my officer told me that no one usually goes up there because that place is abandoned. But it's not abandoned because I saw you go up there and a lot of people go up there. So I just want to ask you a question. Why were you up there? Okay, I just want to make sure. You got license registration or just license or ID with you, sir? I just want to know your name just for, because if I have to stop you again for something really, really stupid, I don't want to deal with you. So can I just have your name for reference? Can I just have your name for reference? Can I have your name for reference, please? I said, can I have your name for reference? I just said that. Please? Sir, that would be greatly appreciated. Okay. No, my hand is on my holster, sir. My hand is on my holster. It's on my gun. My gun is in my holster. There's no need for you to worry. Alright. No, you're not free to leave, sir. I'm asking you why you were following us. Wait. Yeah, there is... There's nothing in your car? Are you sure about that, sir? Alright, I don't care what's in your car, really. I don't care what's in there. I want to know why you've been following us. No, you are not, sir, you are not free to leave. I never said that. I'm not touching you. I'm asking you why you were following me and my other officer. Yes, you were following me. Yes, that's what it is. Suspicious activity. Okay, well, on other circumstances, you were following me. Okay, I didn't get hit by a car. That was 1022 it. I did not get hit by a car. You were the one that was following me, okay? I don't know where you're going, but it just seems like it's suspicious activity to me, sir. So, I'm going to let you off with a warning today and just drive safe. 3 Charlie 3. I'm going to be code 4 off of this. No, I don't know. I'm just sitting right here. Alright, yeah, I got him. I heard him talking. He said he was locking up his shop, so I have no detail about that. But what I am going to do is I'm going to follow him. I'll let you know if I need anything. Okay, you just did... Sir... You do realize that you cut that car back off? Like, come on, sir. Come on. What are you doing? I just told you to please be careful. Sir, don't you walk away from me. Sir. I need you here. Where are you? Gotcha, guys! Yeah! This is how code 0 does it. That's how it ends, with people getting shot. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you do, leave a like and subscribe if you want to see more. Make sure to hit that like button if you enjoyed. Subscribe for more content and hit that notification bell to get notified whenever I upload. Thanks, take care, and we'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye!